And my father, he always saw on television the terrorists.
So how long did it take you to get to this new Muslim retreat?
8 hours, yes, yes.
SubhanAllah, and was it worth it?
Double. I would travel 16 hours for this. But the time is going so fast, it's not normal. 2 days already passed, so alhamdulillah, it was, if you're having fun, the time flies by.
Where are you from originally? You're Dutch?
Dutch, yes.
Okay,
yes,
so
fully Dutch.
What village are you from?
Yeah, Geemert.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah, Geemert.
Okay, mashallah.
It's near Helmond and Eindhoven.
Okay, and what led you to Islam?
Probably thinking, most importantly, thinking about life. So, first I was sitting on the couch simply. I remembered good. It was like, why do we live? Why do I sit here for not? What's the purpose of life? I'm sitting on the couch, but is that it? I thought no. And my father, he always saw on television the terrorists. So I thought it can't be that. That's not religion. So I searched. I watched a lot of YouTube, English. So that's where my English come from. And alhamdulillah, my neighbor, he was Moroccan, so he was also Muslim, gave me a lot of dawah, and that's why I became Muslim. Everything was the truth, you know, everything I read, I saw, it fits.
And how do you feel now after becoming Muslim? How's your life?
Peaceful, rest, no stress, no if you have for school exams. You see, everybody is chaos, but I am sitting, alhamdulillah, inshallah, you can nothing do more than your best.
Do you realize, you know, when you go to a new school or something, it takes you time to make friends or know people, but when you're Muslim and you come to a retreat like this, instantly you're connected with the brothers.
Yeah, here it was, subhanallah, and not, I cannot tell how it feels, because this is so special. If you're here, it's undescribable. This it's not normal. It's so energyful. You have to. You can't describe. But where I live, it's a village. So if you're walking with a jleba, everybody gonna. You have bad eye, you know. So only a bit. We have a tradition, carnival. I don't know if you know.
Yes,
it.
Yes, of course.
Only then I can walk with jleba, because you know, then everybody is
wearing costumes.
Yeah. But yeah, if you say you're Muslim there, yeah, you have the you can you've thrown with the terrorist to your head. Everybody has opinion,
yeah.
Because it's the only one the news shown it. So
and what do you think about this retreat and the people who organized it and the people who supported this? What's your message to the people who helped make this happen?
Yeah, I Jazakallah khairan. That's the only one that is. May Allah give them paradise, Jannat of Firdaus. It's so nice, everything is organized so well. We have a whole day from Fajr till Aisha. We have there's no rest. It's always funny. It's the first retreat I did also. This,
it won't be the last, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah. Inshallah, many more.
So
yes.
Why do you think this is important for new Muslims? Because maybe you had researched YouTube, but others don't.
Yeah.
They don't know what to do. So why do you think this is important?
Yeah, there are still more brothers here that don't have the knowledge on YouTube and internet. So for them, this is the first time that they can pray.
Yeah.
Like they know how to pray.
How
so
did you learn how to pray? Your neighbor taught you?
My neighbor and YouTube a lot. Yeah.
That's amazing.